Hey everyone, I'm Sean, and this guy is he's my father. Sean Crazy Socks.
John's crazy socks. What's our mission?
I'm pretty happy this.
Now, you're wearing a silly hat.
I know that.
No?
Now, silly, this hat is a happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Whose birthday?
And my birthday.
Well, wait a second. Your birthday's not till Sunday.
Sunday.
You've already started celebrating?
Yeah, it's not getting started.
Because you don't have a birthday. You have a
But
birthday
then month.
month. And there was a party here
Yeah.
and cake.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, happy birthday to you.
Well, I don't know if I'm gonna wear the hat. I think it's your hat, pal. Come back in the picture. People want to see you smile. Right? So every Friday we have a staff lunch,
Yeah,
right?
we did.
And because it was your birthday coming up,
Yeah.
we let you pick the staff lunch.
I know.
And you're talking about eating healthy, and everybody wanted to eat healthy. What lunch did you pick out?
White Castle.
White Castle. Now, some of you are from the New York area, so you know about White Castle. Some of you don't have the pleasure of eating those little sliders that they make,
Oh,
huh?
yeah,
What?
I probably suck about it.
A joke?
About it.
Go ahead.
Maybe we can have a White Castle hospital.
White Castle Hospital? Because after you eat too many White Castle, you gotta go to
Yeah.
the
I just can't.
hospital? And then there was a big chocolate cake.
Right.
You like that?
I did.
Yeah, that's good,
I
buddy.
just can't, Dad.
You're just kidding, right? So you're in a good mood.
Yes, I am.
But you're usually in a good mood, right?
Right.
Does anything get you down?
Nope. I'm not a morning person.
You're not a morning person?
Nope.
Well, I see you in the morning. You're okay. You kind of chuckle and laugh. Particularly when you wear the world's ugliest bathrobe, your orange bathrobe.
Okay. Show it, Dad.
Okay. So it's been a busy week.
Right.
Last night you were out. Where'd you go last night?
Last night I went out to see a play called Once. I based on Ireland in Dublin.
Well, it was a story, a kind of a love story set
Yeah,
in
love
Ireland with some
story.
singers, right? It
Right.
was first a movie, then they turned it into a play.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
I really want to see that.
What?
I own Broadway.
What?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
You want to see SpongeBob on Broadway? It's all the finer things for you, huh?
It's a fun musical.
I understand. I understand. So something tells me we'll wind up seeing it. I like taking you to see things. And even if taking you to some movies means I've seen some of the worst movies ever made. You had fun last night at the theater?
I did.
Now, that was part of the Chamber of Commerce Young Professional events, right?
Right.
And you're young and you're a professional. So you attend the Young Professional events, don't you?
I am.
And in fact, I know you've signed up for one coming up in March at the Vanderbilt Planetarium. That'll
Right.
be fun, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, so once last night. Today, a long day at work, right? A lot of good work done.
Yeah.
It's really happy. Do you know how many employees we have now?
Right now,
We have 31.
21.
31 people. You have created 31 jobs. That's pretty cool,
Yes, Chad.
right? And here's the best part. 11 people have some sort of learning disability.
Right.
Does that stop them from working?
Yeah.
Do they do good work?
Right.
One of the best things I hear you say all the time,
Right.
when you tell people Down syndrome never holds you back.
That's right.
Right?
Oh, that is crazy. Yeah.
What?
I have done it wrong.
Right?
I've born done it wrong.
Right?
Maybe I have done it wrong. Party.
A Down syndrome party?
Yeah, I'm from a birthday party.
Okay, what do you?
I think it's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Some people have disabilities.
Right, disabilities.
And my friends have disabilities too.
Right.
Maybe have that nice gathering disabilities
party. Well, I'm all in favor of that. You were already planning some parties, right?
I born Down syndrome.
I know you are.
I probably get nice Down syndrome party.
Well, you know some friends with Down syndrome, right? That sounds like an idea.
I got a budget for me.
Right.
And I'm more playing a tribute.
A tribute?
A tribute to my friend.
To your friends.
My friend has
Down syndrome.
His name is Joey Manica.
Oh, Joey who passed away.
He passed away. Have a guy, nice tribute to him.
We could do that.
And celebrate my birthday.
That's nice.
I'm going to be together.
You know what's great? It's your birthday.
Yeah.
And you're thinking of other people.
I was thinking about other people.
You give out. In fact, we sent that email out, right? Where you thanked all your customers and you gave them a gift.
Right. And I want to say thank you all the customers.
You know what that makes you like?
Yeah. That?
A hobbit. Really? So, hobbits on their birthdays give out gifts.
Okay.
And that's like you.
Right.
Except your feet don't curl up and aren't hairy.
Right. And I want to say thank you all the customers that did because I'm,
that's great.
I'm so happy. And making me so inspire me.
And they inspire
and
you?
And making so inspire me. It's just been a big.
That's great, buddy.
Thank you so much. I want you to have something impossible what we can to do.
Right.
Which is spreading happiness.
We are spreading happiness. Are you spreading happiness today?
Yeah.
Now, this weekend, you got a lot going on, right?
Right.
You got snowshoe practice.
Yeah.
Because you got the state games coming up in a couple weeks.
Yeah.
And you're training hard, right?
Right. And right. Tomorrow,
yes?
After practice, around 11, I'm doing a podcast with a German.
Well, we're being interviewed. It's not a podcast tomorrow, but we're being interviewed by a journalist from Germany. We did a podcast today, right?
Right.
That was a great interview. You were terrific.
I did.
Right? We're talking, it's a passionate entrepreneur podcast. And we were connecting with a lot of entrepreneurs. Because you're an entrepreneur, right?
I love it.
And tomorrow is going to be a new video someone's putting out about you.
Cool.
Now this.
Nothing.
Remember when Maggie, the woman Maggie, came and interviewed and filmed us?
Yes, he did.
That was pretty cool, huh? They're going to release that tomorrow. But what else are you going to do tomorrow? You and your friends are going to rock and roll?
Right.
You're going to go out and have some fun?
Yeah, I do.
Should I keep bail money behind in case you get in trouble?
Oh, Dad.
And then Sunday night, what are we going to do?
Oh my God, Jim, I'm very.
He's very happy about this.
I can't wait because Sunday night, I'm going to see Kevin James.
You're going to see Kevin
and
James.
And Chris Roach.
And Chris Roach.
Oh my God, I can't wait.
Kevin James and Chris Roach are going to be performing, and you're going to get to see them.
Yay.
And in fact, you have some things for them.
So,
you want to show people?
So we had a box of.
Hold on. Let's hold it. Let's hold up the camera.
This is a box for Chris Roach.
You're going to give Chris Roach a box of socks.
Right.
You did that once before, right?
I did.